Okay, welcome to this retarded stream. Let's load a game, and fuck you. I told you I'd delete that character. You didn't believe me. You didn't fucking believe me, but hey, she's gone. Bye. Bitch. I don't need you in my life. I don't need you. All you do is sleep on my couch and eat my Pringles. Bloody Mary. Alright. So, I got a friend sleeping in the other room, which is why I'm doing this right now. I've got nothing to do until he wakes up, so we're gonna... Where are we with this character? Oh yeah, this character hasn't actually beaten Vordt yet, and I got messages that called me a pansy for summoning people on Vordt, so I won't summon people on Vordt this time. And I'll beat him legit, just to prove that I can, and I'm not a complete idiot. Because I like to satisfy my viewers. So, all of you are just like, Rex sucks at this game, that's why he needs help. I didn't care. But now I do. You made
it. Ashen one.
So congratulations on making me care. So anyway, we're gonna go, we're gonna go kill Vordt. That is what we're gonna do. I will Lothric, and away we go. Voldek said the sound wasn't too bad on my headset. He said it sounded pretty good, so I'm gonna trust him. And I'm gonna hope to God that he's not dicking me over. Okay, headset's loud. There we go, turn that down a little bit. I'm gonna turn my microphone all the way up. Let me test that a little bit. Hang on.
We're good.
Stop. Jesus. Crazy asshole. Okay. So, we're back in Lothric. I'm Embered. So we'll have a little bit more help for what we're about to do here. Which is obviously not summoning help for Vordt, because I'm not going to do that. And really, I gotta come clean though. Full disclosure, the only difference between this character and Bloody Mary, the only difference is when I killed the mimic on this character, it gave me an extra item, and we'll talk about that now. Yep, okay, he died. Good. Or maybe he won't go. Okay, stop. There we go. We got this thing. It's the Symbol of Avarice. If you have played any other Souls game, you know what this does, but for those who are unaware, it slowly depletes your HP, but it gives you shit. Oh my god, he's still alive. You survived a Michael Jordan fall, sir. You getting whacked in the butt for that. Oh, Jesus Christ, what the hell? Bye. Fall in the pit. Oh, he's gonna go around. Smart zombie! Ow! Ow! What were we talking about? Oh, yeah. The, jeez, I keep getting distracted. The Symbol of Avarice gives you more souls, but it depletes your HP really fast. So we have the Silver Covenant Ring. Keep calling it the Silver Covenant Ring. Silver Serpent Ring. Excuse me. And we have the Symbol of Avarice at the same time. So if I'm fast and good at the game, when I go after... I did not mean to aggro these two. Get the fuck away from me. Fuck you. when I go kill a boss, if I can switch to that thing really quick after I kill a boss, I'll get shit tons more souls than I would otherwise. So, yeah, that'll be pretty nice stuff there. Let me pass all this shit. Fuck you. Okay. So, let me see what's over here. Swordmaster. Swordmaster is that guy we killed in Firelink Shrine. And I know what you're thinking. You're like, you're already summoning someone that's the exact opposite of what you just said you were going to do, you idiot. What are you doing? And I'm like, okay. No, I understand your frustration and your rage here. But hear me out. We're not going to use him to help us kill Vordt, okay? We're not. That's not what he's for. He is for something else that's magical and completely stupid. And I was just showed this yesterday, because I didn't know how to do it. I just heard about it. And now I know how to do it. So, okay, well, he's playing with one of his friends here, so let's quickly dispatch this fellow. Ow. Stop dicking with my Swordmaster. Die. There we go. Okay, he's dead. They're both dead as far as I know. I can go... Swordmaster, what the hell? Okay, never mind. I'm gonna go up here, and I think we're gonna kill this dude together. Well, might as well while I've got him. But yeah, there's a really funny exploit in this game now, if it still exists. And I want to show it off because I love glitches in Dark Souls games. And I love using them to my advantage. So we are going to use this glitch to our advantage. And honestly, it's really easy to do. And if you don't know about this, a lot of you already know what I'm going to do, and you're probably giggling. But if you don't know about this glitch, you're about to be really impressed. All right. And I take no credit for finding this, of course. Anyway, so Swordmaster is going to be stuck at the door here for some mysterious reason. We're going to walk over to this lady here, who was nice enough to give us that covenant earlier. And, whoops, slipped!
What on earth?
Oh, my bad, I'm sorry. Are you okay? Are you fine? I'm sorry, I just, my sword, I just, oh!
Whatever!
Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh my god, here, I'll try to, I'll cauterize the wound. By more fire.
What on earth?
I'm okay. No, I didn't hit that quite right. Let me take a more of an angle here.
Lord, he must be.
Oh. Well.
My dear Prince Lothric.
Sorry for your loss. So she drops this thing called the Basin of Vows when you kill her, and most people don't kill her because she's a friendly NPC that gave you something. But you can take that Basin of Vows over here to this here thing. This funny looking statue. And I wonder what's going on with this. This seems a little weird. Uh-oh. The door's closing. Ladies and gentlemen, I think we have fucked up. We've fucked up outright. This is not a good thing. Oh dear. Well, that's terrifying looking, isn't it? Most certainly. So this magical minx is named Dancer of the Boreal Valley, and she's gonna want our butt. She is not impressed with my shenanigans, and she's going to want to beat the living shit out of me. So, the proper solution is to let our Mr. New Friend, the Swordmaster, die, and then bail. And And I bet you're thinking, what the hell was the point of doing that? What was the point of letting that Swordmaster guy die a heroic, terrible death for us? It didn't mean to teleport to the last one. Well, you just wait. Because if I've done this right, everything will make sense. It will all become clear. Very shortly. I teleported to the same. So let's go back to the High Wall of Lothric, and we're going to run all the way back to that. This boss, by the way, for the uneducated, who didn't fight it during the demo of Dark Souls 3, is an in-game boss. This is like one of the last bosses in the game you're supposed to fight. It does shit tons of damage. It is ridiculous and will absolutely wreck you unless you do something really cheesy, which we are about to do. Because as it turns out, there is a little glitchy goo involving this boss. And I'm not totally sure if I've done it correctly, but we're going to try it. Alright. Jump. There we go. Good boy. That's what I like to see. Bring that back up here. And go all the way back down. Honestly, the first part of the stream is probably going to be a little bit boring to watch. But trust me, the rewards are worth it. They're quite worth it. There we go. And he is dead. And we are gonna go this way. Kill this guy. So kill this guy. Thank you. Find our Swordmaster buddy again. And resummon him. Don't shoot me. Now, if I've done this correctly, and I remember right how this is supposed to work, our Swordmaster friend should be magical and able to do crazy shit now. We'll see. Honestly, I don't know at this exact moment, but it looks like he's pretty good. He hasn't taken any damage yet. Still not totally sure about this. Okay, come on. Come. If I fuck this up, I'm probably gonna end stream and look up how to do it the correct way. Because I really want to do this and start this playthrough out just to see what the effects of it are. Because I've never tried this before. This is totally new. This is unpracticed, unrehearsed, as usual, because I don't really rehearse things. So far, I mean, I think it's good. So far, I think we're doing it. All right, Swordmaster, you can stop attacking the dead body now. Thank you. Okay. Round 2! Fight! Okay, hi. I'm back. Yep, it's me again. We can talk about this. You don't have to go crazy. I understand you're mad. You really, you don't gotta. Okay. No, he doesn't have a hitbox. That's weird. Or he does have a hitbox. So, what's supposed to go on here? Okay, there we go. Let me see if this does it. Okay. Now, let's try this again. I think, it might be because I'm leaving the zone. That might be fucking it up. Let me look this up really quick, because that might have been it. I might be teleporting to the wrong bonfire. On the wall. Oh, yeah, I was doing it wrong. Got it. You don't have to homeward bone. I was messing it up. Okay. We'll try this again. God damn it, I suck. All right, got it. I should have read up on this before I actually did it. That's my bad. So we'll do this again. I'm gonna have to edit this before it goes live on YouTube, otherwise everyone's just gonna be like, "Ugh, Rex's so bad at the game." I can't believe he mixed this as a glitch up. I don't even need Homeward Bones. Alright. Try it again. I think I was mixing this up with a glitch I did in Dark Souls, the original. That might be the reason why I thought I needed to homeward bone instead of quit out of the game. Oh no! I died! Oh. Thank God. That was almost really stupid. Okay, let's actually do this now instead of be dumb. Swordmaster, got it. Ow. Okay. This shit. All of you people are dead. Cool. Okay. Even got an extra ember just to help me make sure this works this time. Okay. So now we're in here again. And instead of homeward boning, like a moron who doesn't know how the glitch works, we are gonna do the other thing. I'm gonna kill all these chairs. Back the fuck up. Alright. And dead. Now, we quit out of the game. And then we go back in. Crossing my fingers. Since everything's dead, I should be able to just run back to him without killing anything. Alright, sweet. Okay. Everything's still dead. Yep. Let's go down here. We should be able to run all the way back to where he is. And resummon him. Sweet. Let him get up here. I should play the Rocky music. Do I have a Rocky MIDI? Hang on. There we go. Let's do it. Get him, Rocky! Come on, Rocky. You can do this. I believe in you. I got the faith, Sylvester Stallone. Come on. Hell yeah! Alright. So we gotta stay close enough to Dancer where she won't kill us, but, Swordmaster needs to keep attacking. That's the important part. Because he can get killed himself, I think, from AoEs and stuff. We got 100% block shield, so that should help. Fight of the century, ladies and gentlemen. Make it happen. You got her on the ropes. As you can see, his hitbox is completely gone. Like, she can't hit him with any of her attacks. Let me pump up my health a little bit. Oh, Jesus, I'm glad I did that. She got just enough range on me to fucking clip me with that ability. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna focus. I gotta be careful. this goes completely to shit if I get hit any more than I have. At this level, she can totally one-shot me. Okay. Now she's got two of her weapons, so now she's super dangerous. Yeah, we're gonna just stand back, keep letting him do his thing. Come on, Rock, you got this. I believe in you. We went through all that shit with Apollo, man. Fought a Russian. Fought your son, I guess. You got this, dude. Come on, Rocky. I believe in your power. Oh, shit! I don't like the place I am right now. No, not good. Chase him over in the corner, please. Thank you. All right. Just keep playing it safe here. Also, the Swordmaster has a bleed ability, and the Dancer of the Boreal Valley is not resistant to bleeds. So we'll be seeing him randomly do big spikes of damage to her health. I don't think he's actually... Yeah, there we go. That 748 damage, yeah, that was a bleed effect taken, finally. With any luck, we can just keep that shit going. We're at the halfway point. I feel literally like a commentator. I'm just kind of talking about the fight going on and not participating in it at all because she wrecked my shit. 10 ways to Sunday. Oh shit. Oh god. Oh god. This is way too close. Come on, Swordmaster. Come on, buddy. You got this. Oh yeah, thank you for rating my message. Oh Jesus, oh God. No, I am not in a good place. Okay, thank you. Thank you for leading her away. God, that was terrifying. There's another bleed effect ticking. Come on, bro. Do it, bro! You got this. You can kill this bitch. I believe in you. Don't run to me! Kill the bitch! You got it! You're so close! Stop getting distracted and trying to run towards me. You're like a retarded cat. Freaking kill her. Do it. Beat her ass. You have this. I believe in you. This is equivalent. This is almost literally a Pokemon fight. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Here. Make it happen. Come on. Stack up that bleed. Stop running to me. Kill her. Stop running to me. You wiener. Stop running to me. She's over in the corner. Ah, and then she's dead. Awesome. Good job, Swordmaster. You've done it. You've succeeded where others have failed. There you go. Dancer of the Boreal Valley is dead without me touching her. Glitchy McGlitch Glitch. I forgot to put on my symbol of avarice. I don't care. I was so in the moment that I totally forgot about it. I'm never gonna actually be able to put that stupid thing on. Right as the boss dies, just because I'll be like, ugh, finally. And then totally forget. Alright, well. Now we have a shit ton of souls. At least I did have my Silver Covenant ring on. I mean, Silver Serpent ring. Just, I know. Leave me. So, we can put that thing back on. But we're gonna spend some souls first. Can I upgrade my weapon any? Alright, no. Not quite. Yet. Hey, lady. Welcome. Very well then. Man, we can level up a lot. Let these souls withdrawn from their vessels. Manifestation. Do. Do. Yep. That's quite a bit of leveling up, isn't it? Holy shit. We got 18, 18, 18. Perfect.
Farewell.
Alright. Bye. Dear Lord. Alright, so, now we have killed Dancer of the Boreal Valley. Sort of. Not totally, but hey, like I said at the start of this, I will kill Vordt one-on-one. Yep, I'll still do that. I mean, I know I killed Dancer without killing her and letting an NPC glitch through all of her attacks, but we're still going after Vordt. He's fucked. Especially now that I've got so much freaking health and endurance I could... Dear Lord. So, what can we do now? We can fill this basin up. Now that we've basically... Now that we finished that up, we can go explore a little bit of Lothric Castle. We won't be going through the whole thing, of course, because it is the end game zone. But we will do some of it, just to prove we can. Ew. That looked nasty. Look at all that blood, all that lovely peach prune juice. It's good for your bowels. Drink it. I'm not even sure what sword that is. Oh, I know what sword that is. That's the one from this place. Alright. When there's our invitation to go. So let's get on this. All right. This place is going to be very terrifying for us. I'm going to try to run through the entire thing without really getting hit, because I think anything in here is going to be able to do a pretty hefty amount of damage to us. Okay. I might as well not even freaking wear shit, because holy crap. I'm pretty sure anything in here can kill us in basically one hit. Okay. Woo! Woo! Bye! See ya! Bonfire! Light it! Light the bonfire! Oh, I can't light the bonfire. No, 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 no! Woo! Leave me alone! I am just a tiny pilgrim. Please don't hurt me. He's mad at something. Apparently this bridge gives him some sort of a traumatic experience. Alright. Well, I think he's left us alone now. I'm gonna go light this bonfire. Okay. Good, 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 good. Now that I've lit that, I think I can go this way. This is actually a dead end. Okay. If I can go the other way, there is some nice stuff over here that we can grab really quick if I can make it past that guy.
Hi there! Hello! Hello, friend! Hello!
Okay.
Whoa! Fuck you!
Bye. Kind of didn't mean for it to happen that way, but yeah, we need that elevator, so I'm just gonna grab that, bring it back up here. Otherwise we can't really get down, which defeats the purpose of what I'm trying to do. So can you come back? Praise the lift. Is he still on the elevator? No, it deposited him. Perfect. That's what I wanted. Great. Crazy lift demon. Okay. Let's bounce. Ah! I didn't expect him to get off on that floor. Oh god. I'm sorry. Can I leave?
Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit! Holy shit!
Don't follow me.
Oh no, he's following me! Leave me alone! No!
Oh dear Jesus. Oh, this is bad. All these slugs are gonna be deadly! Got the thing.
Okay.
Up the elevator.
Oh! Sweet Jesus!
Okay. I know we're poisoned. It's fine. Dragon Scale Ring. That's good. Thanks. I don't need to bother with that guy over there. He sucks. Being toxic, not optimal. So let's see about this. No, we can't get back down. So,
Well, I guess this is the way we gotta go.
Okay. Wish I had something for toxic build up, but hey.
Fuck you.
I can kill in-game mobs with no handlebars. No handlebars, no handlebars. Alright. We're gonna die. Like, spoilers, we're fucked, so there's a dark gem.
Ooh.
No! I messed up. Don't hit me. Stay away. Leave me alone. Another Titanite night chunk, good. Good, 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 good.
Whoop!
Okay. Is there anything else I can grab really quick while I'm here? I'm kind of not giving a shit about my soul count, so if I die, perfect. Great. I don't care. Is there anything up here I can get? No, there's just a bat. Okay. he's still here. That's funny. Okay, death. Good. That's fine. I planned for that. It's fine. Okay, good. Awesome. Perfect. So, death is okay. That's chill. Great. There's, I think, a secret passage I can go around backwards to get back to this place. So we're going to try to do that really quick. See if there are any items in there I can get. And then afterwards, I'm going to go through Lothric Castle a little and keep exploring and see what's up. Yeah, because that door's shut. Okay. So we need to go down and around. Hi, friend. I'm just going to get past you really quick. Fuck you. Whoop, 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 whoop. Give me the stink eye from across the room. He's just like, I know your game. As soon as this elevator gets here, you fucked, son. Bye. Ah! Uh-oh. 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 Is he... Okay, he's... Okay. Man, this has been quite the adventure, hasn't it? All right then. Let's go down and around and get to that place I was talking about. Through the poison swamp of death and damnation. Excuse me. Pardon me. No. Oh, there's an item over there I want. We gotta hinge our losses here. Woo! Ow! Shit! 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 Leave me alone. Leave. Leave. Okay, I think he's bailing. Okay. Yeah, alright, bye. Jeez. Okay. Ugh. So this way leads back to another place. I'm gonna run. I'm gonna open this door. I'm going to... I don't have any souls. I'm just gonna freaking... grab what's to grab. Whoop! Whoop! Fighting skill, holy shit. I think that's everything in there. I unlocked that shortcut. That was what I was aiming to do. And we got one more item that we can get down in the garden, and then I think we can bail off to Lothric Castle and see what I can pilfer without having to actually... Oh my god. Fuck off. Abnormally strong small things. That still don't give souls for shit. There we go. Yeah, 4 chunks. Great. Perfect. That's all I could have possibly asked for here. All right. Now, so we're going to have the 2 bosses. I mean, 2 little knight guys. Oh. Excuse me. Sneak peek of a boss! Didn't plan for this. Didn't plan for anything. What are plans?
You ignorant slaves. Finally taken notice, have you? Of the power of my beloved Ocelot, child of dragons. Well, I will not give him up. For he is all that I have.
This guy's reminiscent of Seif. He'll be fun to fight later, but we're not gonna fight him right now. We're gonna bail. Still got one more homo bone. Fuck you. Bye. That's for a later date. Much, much later. I could try to kill him now, but meh. My nose is kind of stuffy. If I'm sniffing and snorting, God, have to forgive me for that. God, this morning I suddenly started having like allergy attack issues. God, it's getting late in the day too. He's still asleep. It starts getting a little bit later than this. I'm gonna have to go wake him up. Okay. Is this a mimic? No, it is not. Hood of Prayer, Robe of Prayer. Cool. Is this fireplace? Okay, it is not. Cool. Well. That is just normal undead. I'm just gonna run past him. What's up here? This appears to be promising. Holy shit! Illusion ahead. Oh, wow, I didn't even know this was here. Holy crap. Holy crap! Sacred Bloom Shield. Wow, I totally didn't even know that was there. Not even in my other playthrough did I find that. Huh. Well then. Ain't that spiffy. What is this shield, though? Oh, it's got all the kind of defenses I could possibly want except for the one I need. Good, 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 great. Alrighty then. So, we're gonna, leave. Bye! Leave, 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 leave. Fuck you, leave. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck all of you, fuck all of you, fuck you, fuck you. Woo! One fire lit, yeah! I am Iron Man. There's an ember. I don't think we can get much further than this, sadly. Or if we can, I'm not sure if we should. Excuse me. What's this? Woo! A Titanite trick, yes! Fear my dodging skills, fuck you! Ow! Right in the penis. Ah! I can still kill shit. Alright. Whew. We can really do a lot of running around up here. There's a lot of nonsense. Okay, there's that. There's that thing. I kinda want that. Great Lance, yes! Bye! I feel like such an asshole having access to the zone this early. Okay. So we're gonna come up here. I think there's gonna be some stuff. It's gonna happen. Oh my god, no! Oh, death! Okay, good. Perfect. So we're not going that way initially. Sorry, I didn't mean to blow my mic there. I'm really getting stuffy in the nose. I think I need to take a quick break and grab a Kleenex here soon. Here, hang on a second. Ugh. Sorry, this is going to be nasty. My nose sucks. Oh, God. I'm allergic to exploits. Glitching the game out sucks. Okay. So what else can we get up here? What can we pilfer from this area? Literally, we're doing all this without getting hit. There's another Titanite chunk. Let's see. There's another Titanite chunk. There's another Titanite chunk. It's gonna be an evil enemy that doesn't like us very much. Like, yep, that enemy is not happy. Right. I'm not gonna bother stopping to kill that thing. Our soul, nameless soldier. There we go. Alley-oop. Oh Jesus. Fuck. Okay. I need that thing right there. I want that. I think I can get to it if I'm a little less stupid. I just didn't know exactly where it was until now. So we're gonna make another pass at that. Get that. And then we're gonna go the other way. And then I think I'm gonna be sort of done with being an idiot. I'm not gonna switch armor. This armor, I think, is helping me not die a little bit. Woo! Good jumps. Sweet! I got no shark. Yes. Excuse me. Take a drink. Man, that thing is not dying. I do not have the might to kill that little bastard right now. Okay. Yes! Grab it! Sniper crossbow, hell yeah! I did it! I got the thing! I did it! I'm not sure how stupid this episode is going to be to watch. I think everyone's going to be just like, oh my god, I cannot believe this has turned into your Dark Souls 3 playthrough, where you die over and over and over again, being the biggest glitching, exploiting, freaking moron I've ever seen in my life. Unsub. I think it's funny. I think being able to do all this in the early game is pretty awesome. Pretty good time. Got it. Alright. And I think, that guy's gonna kick my ass. I'm not sure if there's anything up here we actually still need. I'm gonna try to kill this thing. Why not? he's already dead. That was a fool's errand. God, there are a lot of those bastards in this back alley. All of them have knives. All of them hate me. Every single one of them. I'm gonna have to do some serious YouTube editing on this when after I upload it. A lot of this is not gonna be fun to watch. Considering it's gonna be deaths over and over and over again. I'm gonna throw this on private when I upload it from Twitch and do some like, hardcore like editing to make it reasonable to watch. Okay, Barb Soul. Gem, that's good. What's here? What's this? Down here, we're gonna have a nice friend waiting for us. Okay. Yep, he's pissed. Okay, yep. He did not want any of that. There's a lot of treasure chests down there. I thought I was gonna be able to get one of them, but I think he's gonna fuck me up before I can even open any of these damn things. That ice dude, man, he is not a happy man. Let's do a quick inventory check and see what we've managed to get here, though. What have we managed to acquire? 10 titanite chunks. Okay, so we can upgrade a weapon to plus 8, according to that. I think I'm gonna make one last pass. Friend waiting for us. Okay. Yep, he's pissed. Okay, yep, he did not want any of that. There's a lot of treasure chests down there. I thought I was going to be able to get one of them, but I think he's going to fuck me up before I can even open any of these damn things. That ice dude, man, he is not a happy man. Let's do a quick inventory check and see what we've managed to get here, though. What have we managed to acquire? 10 titanite chunks. Okay, so we can upgrade a weapon to plus 8, according to that. I think I'm gonna make one last pass just to see if I can get any further into the keep here, and then I'm gonna be done for today. Or at least done in this area. And I'll take some advice if any of you think I can get further with my shitty, like, not ability to do anything, then I'll make a go for it. But as of now, I think I'm at my limit. Alright. I think I can get that. There's an ember, yep. That's something good. Grab this, yes! Okay, that's it, I'm done. That's enough ill and death for one day. Okay, that was my last run. I'm going to go kill Vordt now. Legit, actually kill him. was the wrong bonfire.
It's supposed to go to the dancer bonfire. The dancer bonfire is a better one to go to.
I can keep farming these for these knights for large time knight shards later. Once I get the weapon I want to use with this build, I can just sit up here and go crazy and absolutely destroy these things. Because killing them one-on-one would take forever. They suck. They do so much damage, it's ridiculous. Dancer of the Boreal Valley, yeah. I don't know what is up with me and allergies lately. I told you guys I would talk about my, what's been going on in life stuff lately. I moved from California back to Tennessee. So, I have allergy issues again, which, might make me a little sniffly on recording for a while until I can get used to, taking my daily amount of Clara, Nasa, Clara, 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Alright. Okay, let's kill Vordt again. Legit. Murder the shit out of him. Well, sort of legit. I'm kind of overleveled. a little bit overleveled. Just a tad. You've already seen this. I was wondering if I could make him bleed. But I don't think I actually can. Dancer bleeds, so... Alright, back off. How did he get frostbite? Poke you in the butt! No! He double hit me! You son of a bitch! Can't believe he killed me because he double hit me. Ah! I was doing so good. Wow. I suck. I should freaking... I'm not gonna do this character. But I feel terrible now. Talking all that good shit just a second ago. And then Vordt's just all like, fuck you! You killed my mom! I hate you! Die, you piece of shit. Okay. Alright. So let's fight Vordt again. It's not hard. You're not hard. I'm gonna kill you. It's happening. Don't give me that look. I'll get you.
I'll poke you with a button.
Poke you with a button.
Close enough.
Didn't switch fast. No, never mind. I got it. There's the souls. It gives you plenty of time to switch over to the thing. I wonder if I can actually level up off of that. It's so funny. He gives you like 3,000 maybe. Freaking Dancer, if you've got the Symbol of Avarice on, gives you like, God, so many more. If I had the Symbol of Avarice on when I killed Dancer, I would probably be like level 35, 36 right now. Oh, that would be insane. But I forgot to put it on, so. Whoops! My bad. Alright. Let's see if we can get any. I'll be kind of surprised if we can get a level up.
Welcome, speak. Very well, then take.
Yep, that's what I thought.
Farewell, Ashen One.
We need like 6,270 fucking souls to level up again. Aquid isn't here, that's weird. Thought for sure he would be here. Maybe we need to leave and come back. Cause that's not Aquid, is it? That's the other guy.
Welcome home, must be. Very well, then take Nar.
No, I already did that. Alright, I can't. Alright. So let's go ahead and go to the next zone then. Let's go to Undead Settlement. That's the next place. Have a party in there. And this way I can actually end the episode after Vordt, which is where we ended it last time. Thing. Yeah. Let me look that up really quick. And then I can make this like a bonus episode. This is a bonus stream. If you don't want to watch me spoil myself and be a complete asshole, then I can put this up as a bonus video. Let's see here. Where did I end last time? I ended... Alright, great. Cool. Got it. So, we'll pick up right here next time. My sinuses are bothering me, so I'm not going to do it anymore, and I want to have this as a standalone stream for people that don't want to watch my shit with Dancer, and probably will give me some reprieve so I don't like feel like I have to edit all that shit I was doing with Dancer. So this is a bonus episode. This is technically part of my playthrough, and my playthrough will be suspiciously lacking Dancer of the Boreal Valley, and people will be like, when did you kill Dancer? And I'll be like, that bonus video you did watch, you know? You can watch me do that. There, good. You did it. Great. So, more Dark Souls later, we'll go to the Undead Cell, and then do stuff there. Over that way.